Okay, welcome to Parkhill ensuite, master bedroom. So here we have the Pioneer television set up with surround sound located in the corners of the bedroom. And now I'm going to show you how to use the Sky Q mini package, which is also the same one as the down in the cinema. So we have laminated instructions here, but I'm going to show you, as sometimes it's easier to be shown. So we pick up the Pioneer television remote. Press the standby at the top. You can hear the TV click on. And then the iCam amp unit down on the bottom. To turn that on, we get the amp button, which is located there. So press that and we hold that down until the standby button flashes red. Okay, so now to turn on the amp, press the standby button. See it. I can't initializing. Now for the Sky Q input, we need input 4 on the remote, the top right there. Input 4 on the TV. And then we're ready to pick up the Sky remote and press Sky to turn that on. Point that just down there. And here we have now the full package, like I say, for the cinema. Same as the cinema.
Hey Mum, Sophie's first picture of you.
So the full guide.
Love Emma.
Simply choose your photo, write a message, and tap send. It's so
full selection.
And we post the very next day. Go ahead, surprise someone you love. Download the TouchNote app now or visit touchnote.com. There are many different types of
sports
and a sheer endless
kids selection
of mattresses that always made it hard to find the right one.
Recordings,
Emma, UK's
TV guide.
2019. Try it out for 100 nights. Now with 40% off for our January sale. Emma.
Full selection there. Turn up the volume. Use the iCam amp volume increase button. There we are. Reverse order. Turn off the Sky by pressing the standby. There we go. Turn down the amp so that doesn't scare the living daylights out of somebody. And turn it on. There we are. And then turn off the amp. We need to press amp once again. Hold that down till the standby flashes. There we are. Press that standby button. There we are. iCam off. TV standby button. Turn off. And there we are. There is another video regarding the ensuite. We're going to be having a Fire Stick connected to there. So there will be another video within the list here of how to operate that. Thank you very much.